The BTS concert tickets are notoriously hard to purchase no matter which country the concert takes place. And the ticketing for the final Love Yourself, Speak Yourself World Tour in Seoul was indeed hard. The tickets were first sold through the fan club raffle and the early reservation system to the official fan club ARMY membership users. The applicants selected through a random drawing were able to reserve a ticket. While fans in South Korea purchased tickets through the main Interpark website, international fans used Global Interpark. However, as soon as the early reservation period opened, the Interpark websites crashed due to high traffic. If it didn't crash, fans were repeatedly signed out. Other fans were not even able to sign in to their accounts to purchase tickets. And the same thing happened for the general reservation initiated after the completion of the raffle and early reservation for any remaining seats. Korea now tried our best to purchase the tickets to cover the event for our international subscribers all over the world, but failed to succeed. But we'll still go to the venue and deliver the event to you guys, so please keep an eye out for that. The sensational K-pop boy band BTS has recently returned from their month-long hiatus and now has a busy schedule coming up. Their next concert is October 11th at the King Fahd International Stadium in Saudi Arabia. Then the band will perform on the October 26th, 27th, and 29th at the Olympic Stadium in Seoul, South Korea. The three-day concert event will conclude the band's Love Yourself era. In November and December, BTS will be holding the fifth official fan meeting in Japan.